morning, ka-friendship. Today's video ay magluluto tayo ng boneless bangus steak. Okay, so sit back and relax and please enjoy watching this video until the end. Here are the ingredients. Meron tayo ditong isang boneless bangus. Hiniwa ko siya sa apat na parte. Meron tayo ditong combination ng 3/4 cup na flour at saka 3 kutsarang cornstarch. Meron tayo ditong fried garlic, pang-garnish natin later. At saka, meron tayong spring onion. 2 kutsarang butter, 1 kutsarang calamansi juice. Meron tayo ditong isang sibuyas, 1 kutsarang brown sugar. Meron tayo ditong 1 cup ng tubig. And of course, gagamit tayo ng cooking oil, soy sauce, salt and pepper. And also, gagamitan natin ng oyster sauce. Okay, ka-friendship, let's do the rock and roll. What we're going to do next, ka-friendship, sa isang preheated pan, maglalagay tayo ng cooking oil. So, ayan. And then, ipiprito natin yung ating bangus. Bago natin siya iprito, ka-friendship, i-dredge muna natin sa flour at sa cornstarch. Bago natin siya iprito, ka-friendship, i-dredge natin siya sa combination ng flour at saka cornstarch. So, ayan. Natin sa mainit na mantika. So, ayan na siya ka-friendship. So, pipritohin na lang muna natin ang ating bangus. Balikan natin siya later. Piniprito natin ka-friendship ang ating bangus. Gagawa naman tayo ng kanyang sauce. So, i-combine lang natin ang iba pa nating ingredients. Yung brown sugar, yung calamansi juice, yung oyster sauce, lagyan natin ng mga 1 kutsarang patis or soy sauce ka-friendship. Ayan. And then season natin ng salt and pepper. And then, dagdag na rin natin ang ating tubig. So, give a good mix. So, ayan na yung ating sauce, ka-friendship. So, balikan muna natin yung ating piniritong bangus. So, set aside na lang muna natin to, ka-friendship. Ano po, ka-friendship, luto na yung ating bangus. I-remove lang muna natin siya sa mantika. So, ayan na siya ka-friendship. Luto na siya. So, set aside na lang muna natin siya ka-friendship. So, what we are going to do next, sa the same pan at sa the same mantika, ibubuhos natin yung ating sauce. Ayan. And then, ilagay natin yung ating butter. Tutunawin lang natin yung ating butter. Friendship, nagtike na yung ating sauce. So, what we're going to do next is idagdag natin yung ating sibuyas. Kalahati lang muna ka, friendship. So, ayan. So, ayan, luto na yan ka-friendship. Ready for serving na ang ating boneless bangus steak. yung ating finished product, ang ating boneless bangus steak. Okay, so garnish lang natin siya ng onion. Ayan. At saka spring onion. And generous amount of fried garlic. Oops. So, ayan na siya ka-friendship. Ang ating boneless bangus steak. Okay, ka-friendship, sana nagustuhan ninyo ang ating boneless bangus steak for today. Kindly hit that like and share button. And to those who are new to my channel, please do hit that subscribe button and kindly include the notification bell. And every single comment is highly appreciated. Once again, this is Tuto Mira at your service. Always remember, it does not matter how slowly you go, as long as you do not stop. Okay? Thank you very much for watching. See you on my next video. God bless us all. Bye-bye.